Hey guys, Grumpalophagus here. I haven't made a video in a long time, but I just got this package today and I am super excited about it. I have ordered my Hobonichi for next year. I decided to go back to it. I did a bullet journal last year, most of this year. I think I started in January and it's just running out. Sorry, my baby's right there. If you can see her, she's being a wonker. And here comes my other one. Hello. So I am super excited about this. I decided to go back to the Hobonichi because it doesn't require as much writing from me, and I have a new job now, which I'm working more hours, so I'm busier for a longer period. So let us dig into this. First, you can see right here, it's the 20th anniversary. The Hobonichi, which is awesome, and to like the box is more decorated than usual. It's got these little squares on it. These remind me of like upside down Minecraft chests, really. I don't know how else to describe them, or maybe like little machine faces. You got like a mouth and two eyes. Can't really see it. There we go. You got two eyes and like a mouth, and then like the dots go like in and out. So I think it's a little more elaborate because it's celebrating the 20th anniversary, and then you got the typical, you know, Hobonichi Techo 2019, because this is for next year. And then it's got the little, I don't know, it looks like a big eared mouse to me. And it has the address of the website. Very cool. And then it's that again. And then Hobonichi 20th anniversary. Okay, maybe it's supposed to be a monkey. But so the box is a little more decorative, which is cool. So let's pop it open. And okay, so now Archie, this is not food, buddy. So then inside you have the quote: "Don't ever lose hope. It is far too important. You know how a pinch of salt changes the whole flavor of a dish? Your hope is that salt. Safety matches first fireplace chat." Okay, so I'm pretty sure that this is just a translation of this. And as I recall, the last one I got, which wasn't last year, but the last one I got didn't have a translation. So that's pretty cool. And then you have your little flaps, as usual. And then inside we have all of the goodies. So I'm just going to take these out so that I can get the box out of the way. Okay, so first up, we have the included free pen. And you can see it's white, and then it has like a peachy kind of grip, and then the end is clear. And you can see there's multiple little ink tips there. And then it comes with this little guy, which looks like it's a bear, probably reading out loud, I don't know. Those are definitely little bear teeth, and it looks like a book. I don't know if it's some sort of charm or something, but I'm going to take it out and find out. Oh, okay, so this is, okay, hold on, this is full package, and this is the normal, like, multicolor pen that they send. And then that's the back of it, and I'm going to pause it and open it up so we can look at the bear more closely. Be right back. All right, I have the bear unboxed, unbagged. There's the little guy. It's like kind of like a pewter silvery. It's not focusing on him. There he is. He's got little eyes. Seems to be very detailed. He has teeth. You can see the pages. Oh, it's his own little Hobonichi. You can see the little pen holder. Very nice. He's got, I don't know what that is. Oh, those are just the pads of his feet. And it says, I think it says hobo. I can't tell. But isn't he just cute? Cutest little thing. He's even got a little tail. It's fairly heavy, so you could probably use this as a paperweight or something. But that is, those are the free items you get. Okay. And then I got some first time ever. I've never had a pencil board before. This is really thin. It just feels kind of like a piece of plastic. But I'm going to open it up and find out for sure. Be right back. Okay, so first off, this is the little cardboard that comes with the little pencil board. And this phone is not. There we go. Focus, focus. And then this is all the stuff it says on the back, which I have no idea because I don't read Japanese yet. I am very, very slowly learning. I believe this was like $2, like 200 yen. From what I can gather, 100 yen is approximately a dollar. Obviously, the exchange rate varies. I think right now it's less. But this is the actual pencil board, and it's, I don't know how to describe it. Like, it's not sharp enough you're going to give yourself a paper cut unless you're really gouging it. It's very flexible. It's kind of like the top layer of like a cutting mat, but more solid. And then it's really cool as you have the today, if it'll focus, that little yellow thing. There it goes. It says today on it. So you could use it as a bookmark. So you have your two little things and a bookmark. And on the back, it appears to be an unmarked ruler, which is still nice. So you could use it as a ruler as well. And so you don't go look through your pages. And then this, here's the back of it. I got the 3-pack of notebook inserts. I'll open it up so we can take a closer look. Alright, so this one says it is 500 yen, I believe, and that would be approximately $5. It is 3 notebooks, and I did get the original size, A6, I believe. I don't know, it's not the cousin though. So I got these to kind of stick, they're not inserts. I'm used to my traveler's notebook, but they're just like little notebooks that fit in the back pocket of your Hobonichi. And I'm assuming that is the back. Yes, because that was upside down. So this is the front. Sorry, I'm freehanding it. My tripod has disappeared. We moved. So these are just blank pages. They're supposed to be easily rip outable. Yeah. They're very perforated, so you can rip them out easily. And I figured it'd be cool for like notes and stuff. I didn't want to forget. You do get 3 of them. They're very thin, but they are the Tomo River paper as well. So that's to be expected. All right, now for the meat of it. Here is my Hobonichi Techo. I got the original, as I said. 2019, I did get the Japanese version, and I got the Japanese version instead of the English version because the Japanese version has colors. The English version doesn't. I don't usually have time for decorations, and I do write in like multicolored pens and stuff, but I like as much color as possible. Here, let me show you. This is my new phone case, okay? Look at that. So very colorful with a blue background, so. Oh, and that's another thing, is July is blue, and blue is my favorite color. So, alright, let me just dig into that. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so it comes with this little comic insert, and I have no idea what it says. Little girl's looking out the window at what are presumably her friends. She wakes up, they're eating sushi and hot dogs at a cookout, maybe? Playing with a dog and a cat, and a snake wearing a hat? I don't know. The little green thing in the corner. And changing clothes? Picking out new clothes? I don't know what that one is. Walking away into the sunset with one friend instead of two. Oh, okay, hold on. So, that is not a snake. It is somebody eating sushi and he's over. So, the girl's only in one. Okay, anyway. And then, I don't know. Anyway, it's probably something cool. And then there she is, down the bottom with her kitty. And then it's, oh, it's specifically the color I got. English, Japanese, little thing. And then there is what it says. No idea again. I'm holding this the wrong way, aren't I? I think it probably makes more sense this way. Or it could just be, I don't know. So either way, guys, See, that doesn't look right. The characters I know, that doesn't look right. So I'm guessing it reads this way. Left to right to left? I don't know. So, yeah. Ignorance is bliss sometimes. And then the back is cool. And then it's happy nothing special day. That top one, I don't know if that's... It almost looks Russian. But anyway, I'm not a linguist. So it comes with... Oh, it's bent. It's pre-bent, guys. Look at that. What a shame. I'm so hard on these things anyway. But here is the inside. It's the same old thing. Same old thing. Oh, look. Even the pages are bent. But it took forever to get here this time. So I'm not about to exchange it. They'll get bent anyway. See, look, 7 is blue. It's perfect. And then the back. Bunch of Japanese stuff. Addresses. Addresses, personal notes. Da 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 da. Bunch of stuff I probably can't use. Timetables. I don't even have a bus in my town. Hey, rascal. Sorry, kitty cat on the prowl. And it's got the blank pages. So the reason I got this is because I couldn't find an acceptable cover in the cousin size. And this is the cover I ended up with. Because what I wanted to do is I wanted to break the pages in half and have my planning on the top and then my journaling on the bottom. But I don't do a whole lot of journaling and my planning can be tiny, so what I'm thinking is I can either use my little notebooks for journaling. I have a second Bujo journal, which I could use for journaling. Or I can kind of divide the pages in half and still do it the way I originally intended. So here is my cover. There we go. Got the little thing, and my favorite color combination in the world is blue and orange. So I absolutely had to have this cover. So I'll be right back. I'm going to take it out of the package so we can take a closer look. Okay, I have got it out of the package, and then it comes with this little life book insert. It tells you all about it, I'm sure. And then it's got the website at the bottom. Very cool. There's another bunch of stuff on the back. Made in China. Which is weird because I ordered it from Japan. But anyway. And then the little guys are usually just kind of thrown in there. I found willy-nilly. But these ones were tucked into the side. You have your pocket. And then I don't know what that says. Again, because I don't speak Japanese. Secondary pocket, which I don't remember. This one, and then you have where you're supposed to put your little notebook in. I do remember this guy, and then it has the kind of card pocket, the deeper one, it goes all the way to the bottom, and then, like, I think, yeah, all of these go to the bottom, so this one's really deep. And then on the back, oh, it's already got dog hair on it. It's got the little pocket there. Okay. So I'm going, and this still in the plastic wrapper. So this is my cover on cover. Let's get it out. I got one. Ooh, this one's louder than I thought. It's not as crinkly, so I thought, why don't I just open it on camera? So, pardon me, I'm gonna have to get really close. Nope, I'm gonna have to pause it, be right back. So this is the cover on cover that I got. I got one last time I got a Hobonichi, and I liked it so much, I just had to get one this time. And I don't really like gold, but I do love, like, kind of forest night scenes. And this is just awesome. So I'm going to put it together, and I'll put it all together, and I will show you the finished result. Alright guys, so I have it all set up. It's a little bulky right now. Pen pin loop closure, of course. And it's so pretty against the blue backgrounds. Now the thing is that these ones, I think I read something about how they're not going to ever put like the access to the inner pocket in the cover on cover anymore. But it could just be the small ones. I don't remember. That's why I write everything down, because I can't remember. But I'm fine with that, because what I've done is I've just stuck my pencil board in here and one of my notebooks so that I can always have them. There we go. So it does kind of scoot around a little bit. It'll break in. It'll be nice. So that is my Hobonichi Techo 2019 planner. I'm super excited to get back into them. Thank you guys so much for watching and staying until the end. I hope that you guys have a great rest of your day or whatever's going on. And remember, hang in there. It'll get better. Bye-bye.